Our PDF document processor ships with the API that allows you to generate a document from scratch. In this video, we'll look at how you can use graphics to create a business card. I already have a WinForms application with our PDF viewer that has a ribbon toolbar. Let's switch over and write some code to create an empty PDF document. I'll create a PDF document processor object and call the createEmptyDocument method. Next, access the PDF graphic methods creating a PDF graphics object. I'll call the createGraphics method for the PDF document processor object. To access the PDF graphics class, make sure you reference the devexpress.pdf.drawingassembly. I'll create the draw method, which draws a postcard on the PDF page. You can see that the PDF graphics class contains the draw methods to draw on the document page. In the draw method, I first draw an image on the PDF page, calling the drawImage method for the Northwind image. I'll call the drawString method to draw text at the specified page location using a font and brush object. The fillRectangle method fills the rectangle. To render a new page with graphics, call the renderNewPage method for PDF document processor. Then, save the generated document with graphics to the file by calling the pdfDocumentProcessor.saveDocument method. To see it in the PDF viewer, load the document by calling the pdfViewer.loadDocument method. And, if I run the application, you'll see the document here showing our postcard. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our document server, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.